as well. RSG, they are resetting here. 13,000 HP.
They need to make a choice right now. I mean, the minions are pushing in into their base. They're going to get backdoored by Kalatizi if they don't choose now.
Oh my god, Kalatizi, will they read this? Junpo tries to delay, but no, my god. 505 trying to fly. Sanford, Yami goes down, but Kalatizi in the backside. Danny QT, the base Echo outplayed RSG.
Echo remains undefeated. Upper bracket secured with a beautiful, beautiful split push by Betty QT as well as Carl Teasy. Congratulations, the Philippines.